guys, I just had to come on here and show y'all. I finally created a water marble. Oh my goodness, look how nice it turned out. For some reason, I could never create a water marble. And I finally did. Look at it. And what I noticed is that those polishes from the Dollar Tree, the Revlon Colorstay polishes, they work really good. And then I used the Sally Hansen too. And I used my little marbling tool. So I'm just going to let that dry and then I'm just going to take that out. And I use it like that. So I just wanted to come and share that with you guys. I'm so proud of myself. So, all right, ladies, I will talk to you guys later. Bye.